The marvelous thing about something of this quality is that they just need patience and leave the nose over it and breathe in gently. And it'll be interesting to see, but I suppose we'll be eating until about 8:45. Trying to set it not to eat too late. She likes to eat late. I prefer eating at 8. Anyway, it's lovely. It's absolutely good. Very curious, singed nose, I think it's going to develop. But a great depth, you know, there's an awful lot going on. So sweet. This, as it comes in after the entry, silky texture. It's very ripe tannins, very good dry finish. We'll see what it's like in at 8:30 or whatever. It's a lovely bottle.
Thank you for opening it.
Oh, good too. Ah, I shall stop there. It's going to be a terrible smell of coffee, isn't it?